welcome to Wines That Make Me Thirsty. Today I'm in the Clare Valley with Stephen John and his Loquat tree, Mourvèdre Shiraz. The John family, well known for being coopers. Stephen is actually a trained winemaker, ex-Sepults, settled in the Clare Valley. He's just off the Riesling Trail. So for all of those hyper keen and fit people, when you're riding your bike from along that trail, when you get to Watervale Railway Crossing, just go the 100 metres to the right up the hill and say hello to Stephen. He's been chairman of many wine shows around Australia. He's in demand because he has a good palate and a wide range of experiences. Loquat trees, as he says, were planted in vineyards by the old timers because it gave them a chance to work out when their grapes were going to ripen, what sort of season they were having, because it was an early warning sign, because the fruit ripens sometime in December, but depending on when it ripened would give them an indication of how the year was going. This is a pretty fruit-driven style. You don't see too much 100% Mourvèdre or dominant Mourvèdre blends. It's savoury, with savoury in this case is black earth, licorice. There's a minerally character in it. It smells dry and tannic when you bring it to your nose. It's got very low oak too, so he's looking for that sort of forward food friendly style. How would I use a wine like this? Having tasted it, it's really a great barbecue red wine. It's for people that like full-bodied firm finishing wines, and that's the structure and style of it. He's a good winemaker. He's balanced the fruit so that while it's not particularly tannic at the front and the middle, unlike some Spanish reds, and the tannins all come at the back, there's enough sweet fruit there so that as soon as you sit down to a steak, a chop or a sausage with this, the flavours will really leap up and you'll be very rewarded with food. Firm dry finish, there's plenty of tannin there. It'll scare away Pinot Noir drinkers, that's for sure. Stephen John, Loquat tree, 2010. Grown in front of the vineyard at Watervale, one of the identities of the business. You'll find him there most weekends. Wines Make Me Thirsty. Cheers.